Glory be to God in the highest height. Friends, we want to bless the name of the Lord. The Congress 2021, the siege is over. And the siege has been terribly dealt with, and the siege has packed the load and is left. And as you connect to the stream of quitting the siege, you will get empowered. So be there, another date with the Lord. We want to thank the name of the Lord. Let us pray. Father, we are grateful to you for your faithfulness, for your righteousness, for who you are, and for what you are doing currently all over the world, even for us, your children. Kabios, we celebrate you. King of glory, we say, blessed be your name. Today again, please speak to us. Thank you, our reward. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. In Revelation, today the topic is the reward. In Revelation chapter 22, 14, 12 to 14, I read the Amplified Version. The Bible says, "Behold, I, Jesus, I am coming quickly, and my reward is with me, to give to each one according to the merit of their deeds, earthly works, faithfulness. I am the Alpha and the Omega, the first and the last, the beginning and the end, the eternal one." 14. "Blessed, happy, prosperous, to be admired are those who wash their robes in the blood of Christ by believing and trusting in Him, the righteous, who do His commandment, so that they may have the tree right to the tree of life and may enter by the gate into the city." I am praying that you and me, we will not be absent. We will not be found wanting on that day of glory, of day of reward. You know, everybody look forward to Prize Giving Day, except those that have not done well. I pray that you will do well. You know, Peter was talking to Jesus. He said, "Come, sir, we have left everything." You know, if you read Luke chapter 18 from verse 28 to 30, he said, "Jesus, we left everything to follow you." I hope, are we saved? One thing I need to assure you, you cannot serve God in vain. God is a rewarder. Hebrews, if you read Hebrews chapter 6, 9 and 10, is clear about it. If God does not forget labor of love. Friends, don't forget that. And that's why he told Abraham, when Abraham was worried, Abraham was looking at everything, he said, "What is my portion? I have no child." In Genesis 15 from verse 1, he said, "Abraham, I am your exceeding reward." Say, "I am your exceeding reward." Friends, I want to encourage you just this morning. God rewards. He is our reward. You know, the songwriter, Ron Kennedy sang the song, say, "You are my portion. You are my Lord. My inheritance and my reward. You all are God. You all are need. You're my everything, oh Lord. You're my everything, oh Lord." So friends, I encourage you, like Peter asked, what's in for us? Jesus said, you will get more than 100-fold of whatever you sacrifice for me. We'll see you tomorrow. The Lord bless you.